NearStar Fusion is a clean energy company based in Chantilly, Virginia, pursuing an exciting new approach to tritium-free impact fusion energy. By leveraging existing commercial off-the-shelf materials and technologies, the NearStar power plant design is simple, modular, and viable. There are four main parts to a NearStar Fusion power plant. First, a hypervelocity plasma railgun called the driver. Second, a simple, expendable fuel target about the size of a golf ball containing deuterium gas. Third, a stainless steel reaction chamber with a liquid first wall to absorb the energy from each fusion pulse. And finally, a conventional balance of plant with a heat exchanger, steam turbine, and generator. The fusion driver is approximately 100 meters or 300 feet long. The smallest power plant will produce approximately 50 megawatts of electricity and can be horizontally scaled to produce gigawatts of electricity. Here's how a NearStar power plant works. The fusion driver launches 50 gram projectiles once every second. These mass-produced projectiles are made of plastic with a metal tip. The fusion driver accelerates each projectile up to roughly 10 kilometers per second or 6 miles per second, about 30 times the speed of sound. The projectiles are fired into the main barrel of the driver and accelerated to hypervelocity by long rows of plasma side injectors arrayed along both sides. Each projectile delivers a tremendous amount of kinetic energy to the deuterium fuel target upon impact. At the moment of impact, the fuel target is magnetized to confine, insulate, and reduce energy loss during the rapid compression of the deuterium fuel. As the projectile rapidly implodes the fuel target, the density, temperature, and confinement of the deuterium fuel reaches fusion conditions to ignite a fusion fireball, releasing tremendous amounts of energy within the reaction chamber. The energy released from each fusion pulse is captured by a flowing circular waterfall of molten salt. The molten salt also serves as a liquid first wall to protect the chamber from neutron damage. Fragments of the exploded projectiles and fuel targets are carried away by the molten salt and filtered out for reuse. Fusion-heated molten salt is then pumped through a conventional heat exchanger, producing steam to spin a turbine and generator for clean, compact, always-on electricity. The power plant firing sequence is repetitive to create continuous fusion energy. The ability for NearStar Fusion to mostly use commercial, off-the-shelf materials and technologies reduces development time and cost, and improves reliability, availability, and maintainability. This in turn reduces operational costs and increases profitability while providing high-paying blue-collar jobs worldwide. The modular design of NearStar power plants supports simplified upgrades to harness design advancements and aneutronic fuels. Horizontal scaling of NearStar fusion power plants enables addressing the needs of small, medium, and large energy markets. NearStar Fusion is working towards a future of always-on, affordable, and equitable clean energy. The future of our planet and civilization needs fusion energy to become a reality.